reverse.
When we started with the storyboard, we tried to imagine what can truly transform the experience of riding a two-wheeler.
We wanted to create a differentiated offering, and the idea of self-balancing felt extremely relevant. It would make riding so much more comfortable and also safer. After talking to a lot of users, we were convinced that this was a problem that we wanted to attack.
So we rolled up our sleeves and got going with some physics, maths, and a whole bunch of other stuff. After thousands of lines of code, several prototypes, and 2 years of dedicated hard work, we have achieved what we had originally set out for.
We have been obsessed with keeping our solution cost effective.
The technology that we have built will increase the overall cost of a two-wheeler by a mere 10%.
With a potential for disruption, self-balancing is well poised to tap into a new niche market. It will also enable the shift towards much safer and highly intelligent two-wheelers for eventual mass adoption.